Welcome to this Haiku screencast. And in this screencast, I want to show you the Twitter client called Haiku Twitter. To download the application, just open up your web browser and go to the haikuware.com website. And here just search for Twitter in the search field on the right. And there you have it, the Haiku Twitter beta. Just click on this and then hit download. And by the way, if you are still running the Alpha 2, just download the Alpha 2 version here. It will work just fine. And a few seconds later, you can see it's about 6 megabytes in size. A few seconds later, the package is downloaded and you can just open it up and install it. So it's downloaded now. Click on open. And you can see the contents here, and you just have to install it or extract it to your slash boot. Hit expand and it's installed. You can close the web browser now and go to your applications. And there you can find it, Haiku Twitter. Just click on it, and on first run, you will get this authorize with twitter.com button. You can click on connect with Twitter. It will open up Web Positive, and we'll go to the Twitter page where you need to enter your password and your username. Let me do this quickly. You have to authorize your app here, so basically the Haiku Twitter app, and we'll give you this PIN code. You have to copy this PIN code, so mark it, go to edit, copy, then go to your Haiku Twitter application. As you can see here, it's now asking for your PIN. Just paste it here and click on Let's Tweet, and this is everything basically that you need to do. It will download all the tweets, it will download your avatar image, the mentions, and you can just start twittering here, entering something like making a screencast of Haiku Twitter right now. Different Haiku OS. I think this is should work. Click on tweet. As you can see here, underneath the tweet button, you can see the characters that you can enter in your message. So the left characters that are available still. You can click on tweet, and a new Twitter message has been sent. It also has some nice options, like if you have some links in your in some other tweets or on your tweet, you can just click on this link and it will open up automatically in Web Positive. So nice little thing. If you want to repeat or retweet or answer to a tweet, you can just right click and then hit retweet reply, or you can also directly write to the one that tweeted this tweet. Basically, you can see the hash here, you can search for the hash, and you can see the link that's embedded in this tweet. So this is basically Haiku Twitter for Haiku. I hope you enjoyed this screencast, and yeah, thanks for watching.